Here it comes. Family Feud's All-Star. Price is Right versus the Young and the Restless Special. Playing for the Price is Right, Bob Barker. Come on down. Janice Pennington, come on down. Molly Holstrom, come on down. Kathleen Bradley, come on down. Fingers Greco, come on down. And playing for the Young and the Restless, Doug Davidson.
I was a different person then. April was a different person. We were kids.
Laurelee Bell.
You have no one to blame but yourself. No one.
Peter Barton.
But what I don't expect is for her to turn her cheek when I go to kiss her.
Victoria Rowell.
I don't think I ever hear you say that. And I was hoping.
And John Castellanos.
What rational person would believe that she wanted you to threaten her with the loss of her job?
Ready for action. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Ray Cole.
Thank you very much. Hello to the Price is Right. Welcome. Will you say hello to the Young and the Restless with Doug Davidson? Doug, as a friend, Doug.
Don't make me slap you. I need a charity that you're playing for.
We're playing for the Crittenden Center today.
A great center. Yay! Up
in charity for our new women and their children.
Well, let's put $5,000 in your bank. That is the least that your great charity could play for. Will you welcome the Price is Right?
How are you, Bob?
We're great. It is
a pleasure to have your team back on our show. You know, we met both great teams up front, but one of the most unfamiliar faces, familiar names on your team, you might want to just clue us in on down there on the end.
That is Fingers Greco. Fingers is probably the best known associate producer in television.
Absolutely.
Anyone who watches Price is Right regularly knows Fingers Greco.
Well, they know every one of your beauties, and Fingers is just another beauty in the beautiful hand of the
just
Price is Right.
Just another beauty, that's right.
The great charity you selected today.
United Activists for Animal Rights, one of the finest animal protection organizations in the country.
They may get the chance at that, but believe me, the YNR's gunning for you. $5,000 is the least you could play for. Now, let's call for our bullseye game right now to find out the most you could play for. All that count are the number one answers. You're in trouble, Doug, because he is fast. It's not the quickest hand.
It's tricky.
It's the number one answer that could add $1,000 to the value of your bank. 100 people answered. Name something feathers are used for. You first, Bob.
I can't believe it. Feather duster.
How about a duster? Is it number one? See, now you're quicker, but hold on. Can you take this, Doug? Something feathers are used for.
Hats.
I never know what's up there, but I got a feeling that you've not added money. Is hats number one? What about a pillow? What would have been the bullseye? Pillows. But I'm not playing. The bank's holding five.
At least I beat him in the.
There's a little consolation. Three beautiful blondes standing here now, and this question is worth $2,000. Two and a half. We ask 100 people this $2,000 question. You see a lot of TV commercials for toothpaste. Name another kind of product that has a lot of commercials. Quietly, Janice.
Mouthwash.
Is mouthwash number one? We're looking for the most popular, Laurelee. A lot of commercials for toothpaste. Name another kind of product that has a lot of commercials.
Food products.
Could you be more vague, possibly?
Cereal.
Let me see. Cereal for the bullseye. What was was number one, the bullseye. Somebody said beer. Shampoos or soap. Both banks hold at 5,000. Can we take them up? Holly? Against Peter? Okay, this question is worth $3,000 and can make up a little lost ground for one of the teams. Can you add this to your bank? Name something in your home that comes with attachments. Holly.
Vacuum cleaner.
Is a vacuum cleaner number one? Bullseye! $8,000 for the bank of the Price is Right. We continue. Hello, Kathleen. Hello, Victoria. This is America you're looking at right now. Believe me, I don't. You get your hand off of there. It's worth. It is not fair to let you start with your hand on the buzzer. This question is worth $4,000. Who has the quickest hand and the number one answer? Listen carefully. This is a great question. The snake and the mongoose are natural enemies. Give me another example of other natural. Go ahead, Victoria.
Dog and a cat.
Let me see a dog and a cat for $4,000. Bullseye! The Y&R build a $9,000 bank. Here comes Fingers.
This is an unfair disadvantage. I'm, in this particular event, to be opposite somebody named Fingers, I think is not a very good.
That is true, but I'll tell you what, it's not the quickest hand, it's the number one answer. $5,000 to the most deserving bank. Name something you check to see if you have by patting or feeling your pockets. John?
Keys. Yeah.
Do you add $5,000 to your bank with keys? Bullseye! $15,000 in the bank of the young and the restless. The Price is Right. Have an $8,000 bank. And we'll be right back to play the feud, because you have to win the feud to play Fast Money for all the money in your bank. Stay tuned.
Introducing Plus White Plus Peroxide Toothpaste. You'll get whiter teeth plus the benefits of peroxide. Plus White Plus Peroxide. There's no white like Plus White.
Want to go curly and add fullness to your hair? Now you can with Wash and Curl Shampoo. Its curl enhancers work right in the shower. Your hair will look full and beautiful. Wash and Curl, the curling shampoo.
If you have wrinkles and puffiness under your eyes, I recommend Sudden Change Under Eye. Look, before Sudden Change and after. Sudden Change Under Eye.
A friend of mine told me, try America Online. I said, why? I've got a computer. He said, try it. You'll see. It's simple. Every time you sign on,
welcome.
It tells you if you've got mail.
You've got mail.
Want to send some email? Type the message. Click here, and it's done. I like this. With one click, I can browse all kinds of great features on America Online. I've gotten help with my golf swing, planned my next vacation. I even get stock price updates every 15 minutes. America Online has over 100 newspapers and magazines. Everything from Business Week Online to Cycle World. And I can browse them all. With America Online, you can point and click your way across the internet. And their web browser makes it easy to explore the World Wide Web. Call the toll-free number and you'll receive your free startup kit and 15 free hours to look around. It's worth a try. You'll see.
To try America Online free, call 1-800-714-6655. You'll receive your America Online startup kit and now 15 hours free your first month. Call now.
Tell me why. Like I do, tell me who can stop my heart as much as you. Let's take each other's hands and jump into the final frontier. Mad about you, baby.
Watch me.
Mad about you, baby.
Coming this fall, it's Mad About You, 5 times a week. Check your local listings for station and time.
We ask 100 people this first question, and we place the top 5 answers on the board. Just pointing out, Doug, he took you in the last handout. Try to find the most popular answer to this. Name something wives keep hidden from their husbands. Bob?
Money.
Is money up there? One answer could be more popular, Doug. Something wives keep hidden from their husbands.
Booze.
Is number one booze?
Booze.
No! Price is Right has control. You think of a steal over there, Y&R. Don't give up, Cricket. Janice, how you doing?
Hi, Ray.
Nice to have you on the show.
Oh, thank you.
What do you think wives keep hidden from their husbands?
Now, would money, well, you said money, but how about how much they spend?
Is that the same, Judge? That's different.
Okay, yeah. How much they spend.
How much they spend. Yeah. Bills or purchases. Yeah. Could this I hope not for my friends. From The Young and the Restless, I hope that Doug Davison does not eat crow. Holly, how you doing, doll? Name something wives keep hidden from their husbands. 100 average Americans answered.
Their lovers.
Well, let me see if lovers made the survey. No. Our 100 people don't care to let it be
Hollywood
known.
Hollywood people, not...
Kathleen, on, welcome, Kathleen. Honey. What do you say?
The kids. No, just all right. How about credit cards?
Is that credit cards?
Yeah, that's credit cards.
You can say they hide credit their card. Secret yeah. credit card. Two strikes. You want to think of the steal, because you know that bank will go to you. Fingers. It's a pleasure to see
Thank
your smiling
you.
Face on our show.
Come Thank
on,
you.
There she is, right there in front of you. Something wives keep hidden from their husbands.
Would a new dress be the same as...
That's yes. all purchases. That's,
yes. It's all purchases.
Oh. Yeah, producers can be such a pain.
Oh,
3 seconds.
Jewelry.
Let me see jewelry to stay alive. Can you steal 77? Are you help him out, John. Something wives keep hidden from their husbands?
Diary.
Diary?
Fat.
Fat?
Fat.
Fat diary.
Maybe car keys.
Car keys.
Dirty magazines.
Dirty magazines. This is from the YNR. Dirty magazines, car keys, fat, and the diary. Okay, Doug, you may go with him or on your own, but I know that Doug is independent. He may have the correct answer for the steal. What do you say?
Ray, I need some help.
I know you do, Doug.
Dirty magazines.
Diary. 3 seconds.
All right, we're going to go with a diary.
You're going with a diary.
Yeah.
If it's not there, the bank goes to The Price is Right. Diary. Yes, they have stolen the first bank. But there were two answers, my friend, that would have kept you going. I know that wives hide car wrecks. I don't know if that was said. Number three, wives keep hidden from their husbands. Old love.
That's a good one.
I don't
good
know
one.
My,
she, that was not said.
You play Paul Williams, I'll
that
do my job.
Said.
That was not said. Number five. Wait! Sit right here by Vicky. We're coming right back and find out. Can The Price is Right fight back for their great charity? Or will the YNR get the revenge they deserve? Stay tuned.
Watch this boring, flat, limp hair go from this to fuller, thicker, voluminous-looking hair that anyone can do just like that. Introducing the revolutionary new Tap Teaser. The Tap Teaser's unique double-hooked teeth give you double the volume. Every time you tap, teeth lift and feather, building layer upon layer of full, beautiful, tangle-free hair. Tap, 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 bangs get bounce. Tap, 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 sides get volume. Tap, tap, tap fills in thin spots just like that. With each tap, double, double, double the volume for mounds of thick, beautiful hair. Now get that $30 salon look in seconds for $12.95. You get two different styling tools. This easy-to-use styling guide. Call to order your Tap Teaser today.
Call now 1-800-851-7733 to order your complete Tap Teaser system. That's 1-800-851-7733. Again, that's 1-800-851-7733.
The average funeral today now costs over $4,000. But the most Social Security will pay to your survivors, if they qualify, is only $255, leaving your loved ones to pay the balance. If you're age 50 to 80, you can protect your loved ones with Montgomery Ward Life's Mature Life Plan. It pays cash expenses at your family's time of need.
It's important to know my wife or kids won't be burdened if anything happens to me.
I didn't have to take a physical. I didn't even have to answer any health questions.
With the Mature Life Plan, you enroll by mail and you cannot be turned down for coverage.
I feel good knowing that we're protected by Montgomery Ward Life, a company we know we can trust.
Call now and get a free booklet explaining Social Security benefits and free information about the Mature Life Plan.
For free information, call 1-800-354-9797.
Two beautiful women. Point value doubled. The top six answers.
Put the pressure on, Rick.
That's all right. You'll unpressurize yourself. Okay. We ask 100 people, name something about a party that might make you feel uncomfortable. Laura Lee?
Someone that you don't like is there.
Someone you don't like is there. Not on the survey. Name something about a party that might make you feel uncomfortable. Any answer gives you control.
If you don't like what you're wearing.
You don't like what you are wearing. You are Dress, go right, think of the steal. Here you go, you got control. Great job, great job. Think of the steal, can you do it twice? Don't let him, Holly.
Ex-boyfriend or spouse is there.
Your ex-boyfriend is there. Oh, flame present. Kathleen, about a party that might make you feel uncomfortable. 3 seconds.
Where it's at?
Where it's located. One strike. What would make you feel uncomfortable about a party?
If they were doing drugs.
If they were doing drugs. Number two. Number one is there. 3 and 6. Do you know, Bob? Something that might make you feel uncomfortable?
I'm going to stick with the same thought. In spite of drugs being asked, I would assume that alcohol is different. Someone is drinking too much.
There's a lot of alcohol there. Give me number one there, Janice.
All right. Something at a party that is going to make me feel uncomfortable.
That's right. 3 seconds. You want to think of a steal, that's a large bank. The point value could be doubled now. Number one.
If you didn't like the food.
You don't like the... That was under pressure, all right. You don't like the food. If you steal with number one, you double the point value, John. Something about a party that might make you feel uncomfortable.
How late it goes.
Somebody has on the same dress.
Someone's coming on to your girlfriend, or somebody's like making a pass at a woman.
One answer's fine, Peter. They're coming on to your girlfriend, the same dress.
If there's a stripper there,
I'd like to know what this party is. Doug Witham, or on your own?
With my game face, I am going out on my own. I'm going to say, not knowing anyone at the party.
Is it a steal? With not knowing anyone at the party, Doug would be knowing this. Number one! 158 points stolen. My friends, from The Price is Right, number six would have kept you going. You would be uncomfortable at a party. Too wild! Here we go with their final chance right now, Holly, against Peter. Point value's tripled. Young and the Restless, you can win this game, and she is trying to charm him. It's a really strange strategy, and I'm the one that can control this game, Holly. Okay. The top five answers. All right, Price is Right has control. Here we go. They stop it. The top five answers are on the board. We ask 100 people this question as we pick up the pace. Tell me a place you go to that makes you feel like a kid again. Holly.
Amusement park.
Yeah. Number one. We're moving now. A place you go that makes you feel like a kid again.
The zoo.
They're fighting back. 165 fingers.
Playground.
It's there. Do you know, Bob? A place you go that makes you feel like a kid again.
Athletic event.
Athletic event. It's a good answer. None on the survey. Only one. Janice.
The circus.
You got another face-off if number three is?
The beach.
The beach. Think of the steal for the game. Do you know, Kathleen, to stay alive? Place you go that makes you feel like a kid again. 3 seconds.
Playground.
Playground's been said. And if you don't know, we're going with another face-off. If you do, you've won.
Birthday party.
Good. Daycare center.
Movies.
Anything, Laura Lee? Doug, you can go with him or on your own. If you don't know number three, we are going with another face-off.
Going to your old high school.
Is it going back to your school? No! The lead goes to Price is Right. You have the lead. Number three would have won the game. Carnival Affair. Here we go right now with our final face-off. Come on, Victoria. Kathleen. The point value is tripled. Top four answers are on the board. All players, listen to this question. I'm going to try to read it only once to get to fast money. Whoever wins this question wins the game. Name a question that a wife asks her husband every single day. Victoria.
Where have you been?
Not there. A question that a wife asks her husband every single day.
How was your day today, dear?
Number one. Here comes the Price is Right fingers. What does a wife ask her husband every single day?
What do you want for dinner?
Can you win? Bob. A question a wife asks her husband every single day.
What time will you be home?
Bam! We have fought back to a win, Janice. If you know a question a wife asks her husband every single day.
A question?
3 seconds.
Okay. Oh, wait.
It's only one strike, Holly.
What, how are you?
Is it over with how are you? You can win the game, Kathleen, if you know a question a wife asks her husband every single day.
Are we having sex tonight? Why?
I think I'll just walk over here right now. Are we having sex tonight? A question a wife asks her husband every single day, John? No.
Do you love me?
Do you love me? Anything.
How do you
feel?
How
about when you pick up the kids?
Okay, yes, right over here. Kids. It's up to you now. If you give me the number two, you've stolen the game. If not, it's going to... The price is right. You have 3 seconds.
Will you pick up the kids?
Is this game over with will you pick up the kids? The price is right has won this game because no one on Y&R said number two. Do you still love me was said right here by Peter Barton. It was said by Victoria, but you did not make him say it. I want you to stay right here, and I'm need two players right now for $8,000. We're coming right back for the United Activists for Animal Rights. You're with me, Janice, that big board, and the price is right, coming right up.
If you've ever struggled with a handheld trimmer, you'll love this revolutionary new kind of trimmer on wheels. Just look how easy it rolls on those two big wheels and glides in any direction on this front-mounted mobile. It's perfect for trimming around rocks, along fences, buildings, sidewalks, and in all those hard-to-reach corners. The new DR is also a mower. It cuts tall grass, waist-high weeds, even wet grass and rough areas with never-before ease. There's no steel blade to bend or dull. You'll just love what the DR Trimmer Mower can do for you and your property. Call toll-free 1-800-915-2020 for your big free package all about the revolutionary DR Trimmer on Wheels plus special savings now in effect. That's 1-800-915-2020 for free DR details.
Do you think the only way you can French braid your own hair is with tired arms and six hands? Not anymore. Presenting Braidini, the self-braiding tool that lets you French braid your very own hair, guaranteed. Simply place hair from one side of your head in the first loop and slide hair from the other side of your head behind it. Braidini does the rest. With two easy steps, you'll make loose, elegant braids or tight, sporty braids. You decide. Look again at how easy it is. Just loop hair in from one side and slide hair from the other side behind it. Call now to get the patented Braidini and detailed instruction manual. But wait, order now and you'll also receive our sports braider absolutely free for the tightest, most secure braids, perfect for running, aerobics, even swimming. Say goodbye to messy braids forever. Get the original Braidini and sports braider. Call now.
Have your credit card ready and call 1-800-578-7242. That's 1-800-578-7242 or send $14.95 plus $3.95 shipping to the address on your screen. Call now, 1-800-578-7242.
And now, a poem from Nipsey Russell.
The opposite of pro is con. That fact is clearly seen. If progress means move forward, then what does Congress mean?
Nipsey Russell, television's poet laureate, appearing just about every day on Game Show Network.
Good luck, Janice
Pennington. Thank you.
With 15 seconds on that clock, we ask 100 people these five questions. Name a breakfast food you can cook in an ordinary pop-up toaster.
Waffles.
A way to make a small room seem larger.
Mirrors.
The age when women are in the best shape.
Now.
The age, what? The age.
Oh, 30.
Something tacos are filled with.
Meat.
Someone you often, that's four of the five, turn around here, I think the now cost you one. Sure. You cook in an ordinary pop-up toaster. All right, they said give you another second. Often keep secrets from?
Your husband.
Turn around here. Food you cook in an ordinary pop-up toaster. You said?
Waffle.
That's right, we're just letting them do it. Survey said? 37! A way to make a small room seem larger, you said? Mirrors. What did the survey say?
Yes. Mirrors.
Bam! 50! The age when women are in the best shape. Aside from now, you said now is 30. Survey said 18. Bam! 18 said it. Tacos are filled with. You said meat. What did the survey say? 53! You often keep secrets from? You said your husband. That's all spouses. What Did the survey say? Close. Back with your partner. Back with your teammates. Here comes your partner. 15 away from $8,000. With 20 seconds on that clock, 15.
Oh, Jenny, thanks.
You have 20 seconds to come up with 15 points. We ask 100 people. Let me turn you straight away. That's right. There you go. It's funny. They're pros, too. We ask 100 people, name a breakfast food you can cook in an ordinary pop-up toaster.
Toast.
A way to make a small room seem larger.
Paint it white.
The age when women are in the best shape.
20.
Something tacos are filled with.
Meat.
Try again.
Shredded lettuce.
Someone you often keep secrets from.
My boyfriend.
Turn around. Okay, boyfriend is included. All lover interests are included. Someone else you keep secrets from.
My parents.
Turn around. You can cook in an ordinary pop-up toaster, you said. Toaster. 15 people say it for $8,000. What did the survey say? You win! The price is right. Come in here at $8,000 to start it off. Waffles number one in a toaster. Mirrors make a room seem larger. 25, you're in the best shape. Beef is in a taco. Secrets are from your parents. We're coming right back with two great teams and one feud after this.
The number one ranked balanced fund over the past 15 years is CGM Mutual Fund, returning more than 738% over the past 15 years. Though the fund invests in both stocks and bonds, CGM Mutual Fund also outperformed the Lipper Balanced Fund Index and Lipper Growth Fund Index for that period. The fund has been managed continuously since 1981 by Ken Huebner. For a prospectus, call 1-800-CGM-INFO. CGM Mutual Fund, America's number one balanced fund for 15-year performance.
You are now entering the Party Zone, a new 36-song collection of today's hottest dance tracks.
Baby, let me show you how to do this. You gotta move this.
Don't turn around. Uh-oh. Yeah, yeah. The common sounds in town.
Let me love you till the morning comes.
I'm looking for a new love, baby.
She's got the look.
This awesome collection is not sold in stores, so order now. Call toll-free now for the Party Zone. Cassettes $19.98, CDs $26.98. Call now.
Nobody knows more about homes than Century 21 Home Improvements. Hi there, I'm Carrie Whitaker, and a few days ago, this was a tired old kitchen. Hard to believe, but thanks to a process called cabinet refacing, Century 21 Home Improvements has made it beautiful again for substantially less than custom kitchen remodeling.
This video explains everything, and it's free. Why waste it? Reface it. Refacing begins by removing your old cabinet doors and drawer fronts. The finish is taken off, and the original framework covered with matching laminate. Then, new cabinet doors and drawer fronts are installed in your choice of style and finish. They can also custom build cabinets, countertops, even center islands.
To find out more about cabinet refacing from Century 21 Home Improvements, call now and receive your free video. There's no obligation, so call today.
Want to see more? Well, call for the free video, and you'll see how Century 21 Home Improvements can create the kitchen you want at a price you can afford.
Go ahead. No, you
want
ahead.
Me to hit it?
Yeah, go ahead.
Really?
Break open the parrot.
Right here?
Yeah.
Do ahead. I hit it really hard?
Yeah.
Come on.
All right.
Yeah! Woo!
Thank you very much. Where's our producer?
Wheel of Fortune, weekday mornings, 10:45-ish Eastern on Game Show Network.
You're watching Game Show Network, where All-Star Family Feud continues, followed by To Tell the Truth and What's My Line?
The price is right, $8,000 for the great charity. I'm Ray Combs. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Don't touch that remote. The All-Star Family Feud continues. Stay tuned for more on Game Show Network.
is your Halloween? Is your Halloween going to be a bummer this year because of Delta? Think again. Tune in for the 31 days of Halloweenings. This year's Halloweenings is going to be so much better than ever. We got episodes that won bigger money on the pyramids. Wheel of Fortune, Family Feud, Match Game, you name it. So tune in for the 31 days of Halloweenings beginning Friday, October 1st at 9 a.m. Eastern, 6 a.m. Pacific on both of my YouTube channels. Now back to our regular scheduled programming.